Tonight, we celebrate our love. After all this time, we're still together.